I will show you how to write semicolon on laptop keyboard. So you will find this key before L key on keyboard. So this is the sign for semicolon. So upper one is colon and down one is semicolon. You can write it without shift. So just press it to write it. This key we can write it. And with shift we can write colon, and without shift we can write semicolon. So thanks for watching. Comment in this video useful for you.